Today, I'm going to show you how I teach living and non-living to my students. First, I tell my students that our earth has living and non-living things. What does a living thing need? This is a living thing, a tree, it's a plant. A plant needs water, it needs air, and it needs food, and it needs a shelter. So this is a living thing. What about this table? A table is non-living. A table doesn't need water or air or food, so it's non-living. Now, you can reinforce this concept by using objects, or you could use picture cards. And this lesson is always interactive, where the students can also participate. I have these two cards, living, non-living. So, and I have some pictures, and we are going to categorize them. A tree. Tree is living, so it's going to go right here under the living. Saturn, that's a planet. A planet is non-living. Blue jay, it's a bird. It's living. Crayons, it's non-living. Chain, non-living. Flowers are living. A butterfly is living. A chair is non-living. So this is living, and that's non-living. I also have a worksheet, which is more abstract, and this is how it goes. The children need to color the pictures, they cut them out, and they paste them on the right boxes, and they can take it home and share it with their parents. And this is how I teach living and non-living to my students. Hope that helps.